Iowa Lottery raises a lot of money for worthwhile projects, but we know that our games must be fun, too. We're making some changes for 1990. We'll be paying over 65% on our scratch games. No lottery in the country is paying more. For now, we're ending our second chance drawings. We'll devote $700,000 more in prizes to each scratch game. More dollars, more winners. It starts with Frosty the Dough Man. Remember, when you play, all Iowa wins.